Mahfouz from Indonesia. He says, what's the ruling on giving salam to the people in a cemetery? This is an authentic sunnah. Whenever the Prophet ﷺ used to enter a cemetery, he used to say, Assalamu alaykum dara qawmin mu'mineen, antum ussabiquna wa nahnu lahiqoon, nas'alullaha lana wa lakum ul'afiyah. So such dhikr is part of the sunnah without any problem. So whenever you pass by a cemetery of Muslims, you should make dua for them, you should give salam to them, and this fills their graves, inshallah, with light. Mukhtar,